I'll start. So thank you again so much, and you get the opportunity, as always, eat dessert first, and don't take yourself so serious. Do everything you do very seriously, and we really appreciate everything that you do for our community, so thank you so much.
Good morning, everybody. Thank you from the bottom of my heart for coming out this morning, and thank you from the bottom of my heart for what you do for this county. We would be nothing without you, and I do not say that lightly. We would be nothing without you. I pray that God blesses every single one of you in every single possible way, and enjoy.
Good morning, all, and I want to thank everybody for what they do, the ones here and the ones that aren't here this morning, but thanks so much for all you guys do. This is one token of showing you how much it's appreciated. And I think there's probably hundreds of people in here, but I think 500 of you already said thank you for the 2 hours on Friday. So you're most welcome.
Just want to thank everybody for coming out today. I know this is a little token for all the things you do, but we greatly appreciate it. I know the people of Carroll County appreciate all your hard work and dedication. And like Commissioner Kyler said, happy to be able to announce the summer hours, and thank you all very much.
All right, everyone, please enjoy your meal and then take part in the activities around the room. We're happy to have you, and thanks again for everything.